Welcome to Vanuatu. This is island life at its best. The fields are planted, the songs are sweet, and the wet season is on its way. In the wet season, it's like there's a big Nasara or meeting place up there in the sky where clouds in the Pacific gather. The water in the clouds comes from the warm pool, and the clouds are brought together in the Nasara by the trade winds. The Meteor Office calls this cloud Nasara, the South Pacific Convergence Zone. The cloud Nasara moves throughout the year, causing our usual seasons. The dry season happens from May to October, and the wet season, which is also cyclone season, runs from November to April. This cycle means things are just right for a good harvest. Some years, the trade winds weaken, causing the warm pool and the cloud Nasara that forms above it to move away from Vanuatu. The Meteor Office calls this El Nino. El Nino has a big influence on our lives, mostly during the wet season. It usually means less rain, drought, and sometimes even food shortages.
El Nino and its impacts usually last for 1 year or so, and then things return to normal. But El Nino can sometimes last longer.
In some years, the opposite of El Nino occurs. The Meteor Office calls this La Niña. During La Niña, the trade winds get stronger and the cloud Nasara usually moves southwest, often bringing more rain than normal to Vanuatu. During La Niña, heavy rains, landslides, and flooding are more likely. This can lead to flooded roads, damaged infrastructure, and waterlogged crops. Meteor Office is always watching to make seasonal forecasts about likely rain and drought conditions for the months ahead. You can hear these forecasts on the radio.
El Nino and La Niña are not climate change. They are part of the normal climate system. Climate change may intensify some of the impacts of El Nino and La Niña in the future.
Learning how to adapt to the natural ups and downs in our climate will help prepare for long-term climate change.
You can take action by keeping up to date with seasonal forecasts. Warnings of El Nino and La Niña events can be used in your community to prepare for the coming season.
And don't forget, whatever the weather, have a nice day.